Back to top field. The lights. Top field lights. The crowd was packed. Over 4,000 people.
The atmosphere in the place was just incredible, and those kind of memories will never disappear from me. The crowds after the game, and people asking for my signature. I mean, like, you know, come on, Hitchin Town. How often do you get people asking for your signature?
Winners, 4-2. Sean Marshall being chased by the crowd. Flares going off. What a night. What a night. Fast forward 12 months. Bristol Rovers. Flying high, the old Division One. Unbeaten away from home. We race into a 2-0 lead. We can't believe it. First 10 minutes. The Alamo. Next 80 minutes. 2-1 before half time. The boys, they put their bodies on the line. They were heroes. And you can be heroes. Go out, enjoy it. The experience will live with you forever.
It was incredible. It was great for the town, great for the, you know, the fans that used to turn up week in, week out.
On Match of the Day, yeah. I mean, I think Ian Wright was on there a few years after, and he said, I can't believe I'm on Match of the Day.
We were big news turning over Bristol Rovers.
Yeah.
We were lucky. We believed in the dream, and for us it really was a dream that we made come true.
But I just say, keep calm, soak up the moment.
Like, these are times that I'll never forget for the rest of my life.
And like they say, play their game, not the occasion.
Come on, boys, you can do it.
Dreams do come true.